And a sponge.
Take a close look. Close your eyes if you want to play along. Now open them.
Oh, what's disappeared?
Shower cap, a brush, a sponge. What is it? Oh, the duck.
Yes.
Here come the rubber-dubber, splish, splash, splish, splosh. Here come the rubber-dubber, splish, splash, splosh.
Here's Tom.
Splashy. Rubber-dubber.
Up and down, up and down, that's the way to clean your toots.
Swim in! Yeehaw!
I love playing Wild West!
Being a cowboy is mighty fun!
I'm going to squirt your back!
Up and down, up and down! Hey! You can't do that!
There's no rule against it!
Well, there ought to be!
But there isn't, RR!
Oh no! If only I could make up the rules!
Aldi, Sheriff, Terrence!
Oh! I said if only, and now I'm a sheriff! What does a sheriff do?
You make up the rules around here. I'm Deputy Reg. Yeehaw, I help you.
Yes, I think I'm going to like being a sheriff. Yeehaw! Who pooped that there?
That's for the special bath party tonight.
Oh, well. That's all right then.
Yeehaw! Woohoo!
Oh, hey! You squirted me!
Of course I did! I'm Tom Cassidy and I squirt people!
Well, you are not allowed to! I'm making a rule against it! Ha ha! Much better! Whoa. You tripped me up! That is not allowed!
Splashy One Feather says you're a spoilsport!
That's better. But my rules, this town is a lovely, quiet place.
Look out!
Hey, Hot Doggity, come back here!
Okay!
Okay, lady, what's your name?
Amelia, the fastest flyer in the West!
All right, Amelia, you're not allowed to fly low. There's a rule against it.
Oh, I didn't know.
Well, you do now.
Whatever you say! Up, up and away!
Sheriff, Sheriff, you've got to help us. Finny the Kid is coming to town.
Who is Finny the Kid?
He's a very bad outlaw.
He's going to rustle our soup.
Oh, what does rustle mean? Is it sort of like this?
No, rustle means he's going to steal the soap.
He's coming at noon. That's 12 o'clock.
I must be Finny the Kid.
The mighty Finny the Kid.
Oh, yes, mighty, sorry. I believe you're here to rustle our soap.
Oh, yeah? What are you going to do about it, mister?
Well, there's a rule against rustling soap here, so if you'd just like to be on your way, please, thank you.
Oh, yeah? Well, I don't listen to anybody's rules because I'm the mighty, scariest rustler this side of over there. So, there.
I don't understand. He's not obeying the rules.
Oh, what are we gonna do? He's taking all our soup.
I know. You could squirt him with your water pistol.
Well, I could, but you made a rule against it.
Soap! Soap! I love that lovely soap! Yippity doodah! I love him soap!
I know. You could tie him up with your rope.
I could, but you made a rule against it.
Soapy bath! Bathy soap! I like soap more than soup! Ow, ow, ow!
I know. Fly over the son of a gun and scare him.
Okay, Sheriff. Yeah.
Yippity soap! Yippity soap! Soap, soap! I'm loving my soap!
What was that?
Well, it's against your rules to fly low.
Oh, no. We haven't been able to stop him because of all of my silly rules. Well, from now on, all my rules are no longer rules.
Is that so, partner? Well, in that case, that means there's no rule against rustling soap.
I suppose you're right. I can't stay here without any rules. So I'll be going now. Bye, everyone.
You can't leave us. You're still the sheriff.
You're meant to protect us and our soap.
You're right. I made up the rules, so now I have to follow them. It's up to me to get the soap back. Yeehaw!
We're leaving this nickel and dime town. Giddy up, Winnie! Arr, arr, arr! Giddy up! I've got the soap! Yeehaw! I've got the soap and soap! Whoa!
Right! I'm taking the soap back!
No, you're...
Yes, I am.
Are not.
Am to.
Are not.
Am to. Am to. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no, no, no. Water. Water drop.
Ow. 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 Ow.
Hooray for the sheriff.
You brought our soap bag. Swam man.
We can still have the bath party.
Bath party?
Yes. All the soap was for a bath party, yee-haw.
You must lock up Finny the Kid now.
Hold your horses there, buddy. If I could come to the bath party, then I wouldn't need to rustle the soap. Because I just wanted it for a bath anyway.
Well, I suppose so.
A paddling pool? Do they have paddling pools in the Wild West?
It's for a bath party!
Fantastic!
Come and join us, Sheriff Terrence!
Oh, no. I don't think so, little lady. I don't like getting wet.
But the sheriff has to join the bath party. It's the rules.
Oh, no. If only I wasn't the sheriff anymore. I'm not the sheriff anymore. Thank goodness for that.
Hey, Sheriff, we're playing another game now.
And you, get to make up the rules.
The rules? The rules are that there are no rules.
No rules? What? That sounds like a swimming game.
Yes, I'm going to do this. I'm going to do this!
And you're it!
Catch!
This is a mighty, mighty fine game!
Rubber-dubbers, rubber-dubbers, Benji and Sid are coming! Bath time, scramble, bath time, scramble!
Places, everyone! It's bath time!
That was fun. Goodbye.
Yay! Yeah!
out.
Last night, I went to an island. I flew there like a bird, over palm trees, rainbow-coloured, and a sea of lemon curd. I bumped into a parrot who was nibbling on some bread and a great big orange crocodile with a flower pot on his head.
Hello.
What a strange place, I thought, as I walked along the sand.